Altair? How fares your search for Garnier?
I know when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens, most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagne keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your realm. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forward to a more recent one.
Stop him! others. You took their souls. I saw. But not mine. No, you'll not have mine.
Take hold of yourself.
Matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that.
Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
You
other.
Can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't.
Break his legs, both of them.
People nothing better to do.
I trust today is better.
What do you want?
Only to hurt you.
No, you want to hurt me. It's all you've done since you brought me here.
People against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wills? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish. Ah. But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slow. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds.
Truly believe you were helping them.
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Thank you.
Masiyak with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Gagne seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Forget. But this is not why I called you here tonight, no. I wish to speak more of this war and your part in it. You give up your coin quick as can be, knowing all too well lies the deaths of thousands. You don't even know why we fight. The sanctity of the Holy Land, you say, or the evil inclination of our enemies. But these are lies. Tell yourselves. No. All this suffering is born of fear and hate. It bothers you that they are different. Just as it bothers you that I am different. Compassion, mercy, tolerance. These words mean nothing to any of you. Mean nothing to those infidel invaders who ravage our land in search of gold and glory. And so I say, enough! I've pledged myself to another cause. One that will bring about a new world in which all people might live side by side. A pity none of you will live to see.
Can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?
You stole money from those you claim to lead, sent it away for some unknown purpose. I want to know where it's gone and why.
Look at me. My very nature is an affront to the people I ruled. And these noble rogues did little more than to muffle their shouts of hate.
So this is about vengeance, then?
No, not vengeance, but my conscience. How could I finance a war in service to the same god that calls me an abomination?
If you do not serve Saladin's cause, then whose?
In time, you'll come to know them. I think perhaps you already do.
Then why hide? And why these dark deeds?
Is it so different from your own work? You take the lives of men and women, strong in their conviction. Their death will improve the loss of those left behind. A minor evil for a greater good? We are the same.
No, we are nothing alike.
Ah, but I see it in your eyes. You doubt. You cannot stop us. We will have our new world.
Reach a rooftop, climbing on your